of you joining us by Sun Life Broadcasting Network, television, radio, internet, Facebook, streaming live. We're so glad to have you this morning. Hallelujah. Last night, what were you not so happy at, Sophia? Last night I was on YouTube. Where they had a bunch of songs by Brother F.C. Barnes. We sing a lot of his songs here. He's gone on to be with the Lord. He started singing, "I'm climbing up on the rough side of the mountain." He got about halfway through, then all of a sudden he turned, "Deborah, take us home." That's his song.
Yes!
They started singing Chill
Bumps. Okay,
started bringing out on top of Chill Bumps. Electricity on top. He was, I heard say, "It may be rough for a moment, but you're gonna make it. You're gonna make it. You're gonna make it." Oh, hallelujah. I'm gonna tell a joke. I heard the funniest church joke. It's not the baptismal story either. Now, I hope this, you know, sometimes jokes, you hear something and it's just hilarious. Doing when you try to share it, it doesn't always go over. But this was just hilarious to me. Baptist church. Big Baptist church. Sunday morning after the pastor finished preaching, he said, "No one leave. Everyone stay in your seats." Next Sunday morning, I'm going to be preaching a message online. When you get home, sometime this week, I want every one of you to read the 17th chapter of Mark. Sunday morning, we all file in. As you know, this morning we're preaching online. How many of you read the 17th chapter of Mark? Hands went up. He said, "Oh my goodness. I have my work cut out for me because there's only 16 chapters in the book of Mark." I thought that was hilarious. We got a light green Ford Explorer. Your lights are on and you don't want to get a charge. How many visitors from the greater Baton Rouge Metroplex are joining us this morning? Would you do us the honor to stand so that we can recognize you if you are a visitor from the greater Baton Rouge Metroplex? We are so glad to have you. We welcome you. Oh, come on, Family Worship Center, but we can do better than that. We are so glad that you're here. And I expect to see every one of you again next Sunday. And for our visitors in Baton Rouge, if you didn't fill out one of our visitors' cards, please, when the service is over, go back to our visitors' desk, the Octagon. Fill this out real quickly because we have a free gift for you. And there's some nice little goodies in this little bag, and we want to give it to you and to share it with you. And so please do that if you haven't done it. Turn off all your cell phones so there won't be any disturbance in the service this morning. Before I make the announcements, I just want to say a couple things. We're so glad this morning. All this weekend, Debbie and I, we have been hosting a very dear family that goes back with us. Dr. Sean Durham was the principal of Family Christian Academy, one of the teachers, and one of our keyboard players for many years. He's now a professor at Auburn University. We don't have that mentioned. But I want Sean to stay. I want Sabrina, his wife, to stay up. I want Noah to stand. I want Matthew to stand. I want Olivia to stand. And the best of the whole bunch is Jonah, sitting right next to his dad. And we love this family. And many of you know them, you remember them for their time here. And also, I'm honored this morning to have Jennifer Baker and Matthew's godparents here from New Orleans, Ryan and Lynette B. Who's up, man?
Ronnie Lynette Bridges here. This is Gabriel and Jennifer and Matthews, godparents, and the checks have been getting a little light. So just send them to me and I'll dole them out, okay? And hey, coming up, February Share-a-thon. February the 15th, 16th, 19th, and 20th. We need all of our volunteers, everyone that works the phones. We need your prayers. We need your faith. We need your prayers. We need your faith. And we need your money to help us take the gospel of Jesus Christ around the world. Y'all know this is a Great Commission church. This church is a Great Commission church. Next, on Saturday, February the 24th at 8 a.m. in Cafe DeCall, we're having